Do you have anything in this life that every time you interact with changes you forever? I do. For me, it's the ocean. I've always been addicted to water of any kind, so when this weekend I had to drive to the Russian embassy in Houston, I could not resist pushing it a little bit more and going to the Galveston, Texas. People often ask me, how do I manage to have all this time off and extra money to travel? The answer is, I don't. Compared to many others, I don't sit around in hopes of the biggest journey of my life. I take any slight chance to get out of my town, to see new places, meet new people. Traveling doesn't mean going far. Traveling means discovering, and it doesn't matter if it's a new country or the other side of your town. While on a business trip, always do research about the local landmarks, food places, gift shops. Reach down to a deep, deep hole. Deep hole, deep, deep hole. How you gonna be my love? Are you gonna be mine? I feel it falling from the skies above. You won't believe how much heavier a cowboy boot shaped magnet and a typical I've been here picture postcard on your refrigerator can make you feel. Always try to get out of your comfort zone. Be brave to try new things. Life is too short. Don't waste it.